Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. They're everywhere.
This one.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I feel like a terrible tomato steward right here. Look at the poop. Look at the poop that's coming out of it. Do you know why they call them a hornworm?
What?
Look. Look at this giant red horn on them.
Oh.
Oh, my poor tomatoes. Oh, gosh. Come here, you sucker.
Can you just grab them, or are they
decimated?
Do they bite?
I don't want that nastiness on me.
I'm wearing gloves. I guess that's what I'm trying to
look at
out.
What came off on my thumb. Gosh.
Hold on a second. Let me get it.
Oh, my goodness gracious. They've destroyed this. They've destroyed my plants. All right. Can you get it off?
There it is. Need a better tool.
Well, I just,
so what about the,
I just called out to the hardware store and asked them if they had a black light, and he said no.
So the black light's just to help spot them easier.
They glow under a black light. Look! Look at this huge. This is like one of my best tomato plants.
All gone.
This thing is squirting green stuff all over me. It's like green guts or poop or something. Look at this. Oh. Look right here. Here's another one. Here. Here's another. Here's another one. Okay, here's the story. Here's the story. I came out here yesterday morning and thought that the deer had gotten in here, because on one side over there, it looked like the deer had eaten the leaves off of my tomato plants, which isn't out of the stretch of the imagination, because I leave the doors open and they had already found tomato plants on the exterior. And so I never thought anything about it. And then I just walked in here and these tomato plants are decimated. Oh, I see a huge one hanging off up there. But look, look at what it did to this tomato. Mm-hmm. I mean, only in the matter of like 24 hours.
All of this.
And they're full of green slimy juice, which isn't surprising because they're eating all the beautiful green leaves that are out here. And they have a will to live. Look, look at this poor, I'm gonna have to prune this whole limb right here. I have like neon glow in the dark poop on me right now, and it's making me want to vomit. I'm gonna be your best friend. Get him. I came in and did a heavy prune. Y'all can remember that tomato video from a couple of weeks ago, and the tomato plants were all to the top of the greenhouse. And I went in and I cut off every affected limb I could find. I had to trim off whole limbs. There's just that nasty poop that's everywhere. And I saw poop coming out of one of their rears, and it was green. And apparently, I guess it oxidizes or something after it comes out, and then it turns black. That's disgusting. And I walked out the back door a few moments ago, and I heard my dad talking to Lowry, and he said, I'm 72 years old, and I've never seen a worm like that before in my whole life, and I don't know where they came from.
I was able to save several tomatoes. But this is my giant pile of stuff that's going to the chickens.
So, looking on the bright side of things, number one, we did catch a lot of those worms, and I'm going to head out later and grab a black light to come out tonight and see if I can find some in the dark. The second good thing that has happened out here is that I can actually see a lot more of the fruit that's hanging on these vines because I've done such a heavy prune. So I'm thankful for that. Yeah. Okay, y'all. So this afternoon, I headed to Walmart. I picked up the only black light that they had, which was like a really long
stick.
I don't know. It's like something you would put in a nightclub or something. I don't know.
It was something that you would drill onto the ceiling and it shot down.
Yeah. Well, I wanted a flashlight, but they didn't have any. And so this is what I got. And the sun is going down, and it's shadowy in the greenhouse right now. And so we're getting the drop cord set up so that we can be ready to start finding the rest of these hornworms. Well, they're going to glow.
Like, will you see them through the...
See those thing glowing?
Mom, if one was on the back of this one, you see through the tomato leaf?
I'll show you.
Pete? I've
got a bug in my hair.
Do this.
No. See, even their poop glows. Like, right there is a bunch of poop. Okay. I don't see any...
We got them all?
No, I don't think we got them all. Okay, so it's like 9:35 p.m. We just came in from being in the greenhouse. We only found 3 extra hornworms. So we're going to go back in the morning and see if we can see evidence that we missed one and maybe try again tomorrow night. Okay, so this is the next morning after Lawson and I hunted hornworms last night. It honestly doesn't look like there's been any more damage over the course of the night, which is shocking. I never thought we would have gotten them all. I'm still going to go through here and look. It makes me think that there's no way that we got them all. Y'all, I really don't see any more damage. That was something that I did not have on my to-do list yesterday. Hunting hornworms.